The Advanced Information Systems class has taken on this Virginia Star project. They are rebuilding and refurbishing donated computers.
So the first part of it, the student training part, is about us learning how to deal with computers, how the inside of a computer works, how a computer builds up, and obviously the second part, which is the refurbishment, which is we take those skills, we build the computers up, we replace computers, and we provide them for people in the community who are really in need and evening out the playing field for everyone's opportunity.
Last year, the Virginia Star program worked with the Fairfax Foundation. They wanted to start an internship using Fairfax County public school students to work with the Fairfax County government.
Fairfax County government has an extensive IT environment, and when we bring the students in, they're doing real work that really assists us in terms of capacity and getting work done during the summer months.
We've done computer replacements for other offices. We've done imaging, which is pretty much preparing computers for the different departments. We've done computer loading and unloading, so all the new equipment that comes in, we have to deal with unboxing those and preparing them for different people. And we've also done customer service for different people, which pretty much means, you know, if someone's having their computer removed or replaced, they need their information to be backed up. They need to make sure they feel comfortable on their new device.
So if they're sitting in a job interview, they can actually talk about, instead of hypothetically, what would you do? They can talk about a real experience. You know, I was refurbishing this computer, this, that, and the other weren't working. I had to problem solve that. I had to work my way through that. And that's what employers want. That's what we do every day in life, right? We work with and work through and work around challenges to accomplish our goals. That's what they have to do in this program.
I would love 5 years down the line after college is over to come work in a place like this and to do what they do here.
They learn that they are capable and intelligent, working and problem solving with a mission that advocates for others in need.